staff teaching plan. Management can manage the staff teaching plan using teaching plan screen. To manage, go to staff management, staff details, and click on teaching plan. On selecting the staff from the grade, the teaching plan details will be displayed with respect to the staff. These teaching plan details will be displayed only after creating the plan in the academic roster teaching plan screen. On filtering the necessary fields, the teaching plan details will be displayed and it makes easy to view the required details. Management can view the teaching plan details such as number of periods, lesson plan, from and to dates, status, etc. You can also view the history of the teaching plan on clicking the view icon in action field. The status will be updated automatically when the branch admin or staff changes the status in roster or teaching plan screen. If the to date is expired on the staff did not complete the plan, then the status will be in overdue. The management can download these reports on both CSV and PDF file. These teaching plan details will be displayed in the staff module where the staff can log in into the application and view. Thank you.